way to the ring.
Such emotion here.
From Smithfield, North Carolina, Charlotte Flair.
Come on, negotiations have broken down and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of each other.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't-miss.
Drop down. What a stomp. Good grief. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yeah. Ooh,
she goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
It's way too early.
She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Reverses it. Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game. I don't think she...
Ooh, what impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
She might have it.
Can't waste any time here.
What a way to win a singles match. And here's another look at what made that match so special.
That's a woman on a mission.
She'll be happy with the victory here, but overall, the match wasn't as good as I hoped it would be before it started. Happens sometimes.
Singles win here, guys.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live.